Before the start of the race, Ferrari's Michael Schumacher collided with the Minardi of Christian Albers, wrecking both cars in the process.
I damaged the car, do I need to come back to the pits for T car?
Yes, Chris, jump out and come to the box, we'll give you the T car.
Both drivers would start the race in their spare cars, but neither reached the checkered flag.